Thank you for coming on the show, my friend.
You look
sharp.
Likewise. Thank you. Yes. Yes. No, I found a moth ate through my pants, and I realized this about 15 minutes ago.
Really?
Yeah. Too late to do anything, really.
Because you only have one suit.
Yes, but I also have several moths.
Yes. That's the problem. That's
exactly. The ratio of moths to suits.
But you say you don't dress up that much.
No, I don't dress up that much.
Well, you pull it off perfectly well.
No,
you look
I
great.
Don't. I pull it off well. It's the putting it on. That's terrible.
No, yeah, exactly. Yeah,
exactly. The only part of it that's good is the ending.
Yeah. Exactly, yeah.
No, I don't. My parents are going to kill me. And
Are your parents? Why?
Yeah, because I have the moths eating my pants.
No.
You know?
No one would know if you didn't mention it.
I realize that now.
Yeah. It's too late. Yeah.
That's the problem. It's also too late.
Thank you for coming on. I'm surprised that you have hair. I know this is a weird thing to say.
Oh, thanks.
Yeah.
Yeah. I was also surprised.
That wasn't a compliment, but yeah. No, you do. But because I just saw a photo of you. Look
at
this.
Oh yeah.
Oh boy.
Oh yeah.
You play Lex Luthor in the new Batman versus Superman.
That's right. But then I stopped, and my hair grew back.
Yeah. I'm telling you, this is the look right here, man.
Yeah.
I mean, look how menacing you are. You're scary.
It's more menacing than me now.
Yeah. You're friendly. This is a nice, friendly, good-looking face.
Yes.
This guy scares me. Yeah.
No hair, menacing.
Are you allowed to? Were you a big superhero fan or a comic book fan when you were growing up, or Superman?
No. I mean, I didn't mind it, but I.
It wasn't torture.
Yeah. No, but I knew nothing about it. I think it must have maybe skipped my very brief window of generation, maybe like 5 years, because I didn't know anything about it. But I knew older people that really liked it, and then I have a younger cousin who's very young. He's 4, and he loves it. So
is
I
he
think
it, psyched that you're in the film?
He's so happy. Although he's 4, I think he probably doesn't understand what it means. But
yeah, he's just excited about everything. Yeah.
Yeah. I think I have a picture of him in a Superman outfit, right?
Yes.
Yeah. See, how cute is he? This is Ronan.
This is a scene from the movie. Yeah, this is.
Yeah, he's.
This is the lead.
This is Henry Cavill. He slimmed down.
He plays Superman. Yeah, that's amazing.
I'll tell you, it's less threatening physically, but he's intimidating verbally.
Well, that's exactly. Yeah. Yeah. Congrats on that. I know you're not allowed to talk about those movies, right?
Yes.
You're really not allowed to talk.
I'm really not allowed to, but I will say that's not actually the guy. Yeah.
You legally have to say that.
Yes, I realize I probably should say that because I'll get sued otherwise. Yes, exactly.
Yeah, exactly.